Hello kids, previously we observed how to use the commands, how to prepare some recipes. Yes, so basing on that is our today video. So today what are we going to learn? So we are going to learn to create a simple recipe with ingredients and steps to follow. So first of all, what do we need to prepare a recipe? So a simple recipe. For the simple recipe, anything we need first, the ingredients. So we need ingredients. So ingredients are nothing but the items which we need. So items which we need to prepare a food item. Okay, the items which we need to prepare a food item which we want to eat. So for the ingredients, how to use all these ingredients? First, which we want to mix, and after that, what we want to, we need a step-by-step instruction. Then second, we need a step-by-step instructions. How to write these instructions? First, to write the instructions, the main thing which we want to remember is, all the instructions must start with a verb. They all must start with a verb. So action word. Verb is nothing but an action word. So if they start with an action verb, then it will be easy to give the commands. Okay. Now if we want to write all the recipes in the form of a paragraph, if we are going to write them in a paragraph, then we want to use the order word. So order words are the words which we use to write step by step, one after the other perfectly. So for that we use the words like first. The first what we want to take. First we want to take ingredients. Next step. Whatever the next we want to do after with the ingredients, the next step. Then what we want to do. So after completion of the third step, after that what we want to do. So finally what we want to do. So finally. So these are the order words which we normally use and which we discussed previously. So by using the ingredients and step-by-step instructions, already we said that if you want to give a command in the form of a command, you want to use the verbs. If you want to write it in a paragraph, you want to use the order words like first, next, then, after that, and finally. Now we are going to prepare a recipe and we are going to check the ingredients of bel puri. Did you ever eat a bel puri, children? Really, it's very easy. Our parents prepared that at home, but you might not be knowing the name of that, but we call it bel puri. So once let us go through the ingredients and also the preparation of the bel puri, which you want to write in your volume. Okay kids, let us observe that. So let us see the ingredients that are required to prepare the bel puri. So for bel puri, whatever the ingredients we require, let us read. First, we need puffed rice. We call them as murmure. In Hindi, we call them as bel. Chopped onions, tomatoes, boiled potatoes. And also, we can take crushed papad, tamarind or imli chutney. Both the chutneys also we can take. The chopped coriander leaves and also the bel puri masala. So these are the ingredients which are required for us to prepare the bel puri. So let us follow the steps and instructions to prepare it. First of all, we need puffed rice in a bowl. So we want to take puffed rice into a bowl. So they are called as murmure or bel. So after taking the puffed rice in a bowl, we want to take all the chopped onions, tomatoes, boiled potatoes. If you want, you can take some chilies or the coriander, anything. And we want to mix them properly using a bowl. So in a bowl, you want to mix them properly, taking all the ingredients which we have taken. You must not forget to boil the potatoes. So potatoes must be boiled before only. So don't mix the potatoes raw. You want to mix the potatoes boiled. Now after that, take everything in a bowl. So mix everything with the puffed rice. So whatever you mix it, the chopped onions, tomatoes, the vegetables, you want to mix them in the puffed rice. Now you can use the crushed papad or something, whatever you had taken in that mixture of that bail. So along with this onions and everything, crushed papad also you want to add into it. Later on, you can take the tamarind or imli chutney. Add the chutneys, tamarind or imli. So both you want to add into that bail what we had taken and mix properly. Later you can mix the chopped coriander leaves with green color so you can garnish it. So after that mixing of the coriander leaves, then we take the bhel puri masala. Now mix totally with masala. If you want, you can add some other than that, like salt or anything, pepper. Now your favorite bhel puri is ready. Now you can serve it in bowls along with the chutneys and you can eat it, you can enjoy it. Okay, now basing on this, you can write the steps using the verbs and everything carefully in our volume, page number 17. So the first one, ingredients are given, then you want to write in the six steps given there, or you can decrease according to that and write it by taking the verbs in the beginning. Now coming to your second question, write two sentences using the doing words from the steps to make bhel puri. So the using words, the verbs which you use, the doing you used in the first question, basing on the words you had taken, try to write two more sentences making another thing or any other thing. So another steps which we can use to make the bhel puri. So like that you can use some action words and doing words and prepare some sentences in second question and complete the volume. Okay kids, thank you.